Hello, alright, we're recording. Here, and welcome back to Geometry Dash. I'm going to let you see what the problem is. I recorded a video, I beat Calico, but the video ended. But, we're on Jumper. I'm not going to go through the pain, but you can't let go again. Because I really don't want to, and it's really painful. So, Jumper, Jumper is not that hard. Time Machine is pretty hard, though. I say it. Shock. Why did I press the pause? Look, I need to concentrate here. Look, I'm just trying to be in Cycles. Did you know Cycles was actually the shortest level in the game? Because Cycles isn't that long. Actually, it is kind of long, but it's actually pretty short. Not a lot of people think so, but I think it's pretty short. It's probably the medium length. It's probably the medium length compared to Deadlocked. Compared to Deadlocked is like long. Or not, definitely not extra long. Probably just like medium or long. Alright, I need concentration. Geometry Dash. Why did I pick Geometry Dash? You know how people rage and die at Geometry Dash? You know how many people destroyed their iPad playing Geometry Dash? You know how many people killed themselves playing Geometry? Okay, that's a little extreme. But, yeah. GG, my man. Alright. Concentration. Let's go. How we do it? This is how we do it in Funky Town. This is how we do it in Funky Town. Jumper Time Machine. Let's go. Let's do it. Alright, beating Time Machine isn't hard. Beating Time Machine with coins is hard AF. See, I spit to the side because I didn't want to spit on my iPad. Bop, bop, boom. See, that's See, you have to analyze the level when you play. Like, it's super easy to analyze. This level is pretty easy to do. This step is upside down. Look at all them balls. Oh, that sounded wrong. Orbs. See? Time machine method. Triple spikes, but it's okay. Everything's okay. I'm good. Apparently a monster has teeth down his throat. That would hurt. I mean, it wouldn't hurt if he couldn't feel anything, but he could taste it, but, like, he could taste it, though. This is from Kawaii Run, by the way. Cute run. Here we go, now, box thing. Keep switching up, my mans. All right, you ready? You ready, everybody? What happened? Let's go.
I was doing pretty good. You did pretty good there, my man. You did real good. You did real good, my man.
Let's go. Oh yeah, I did super good though. Let me get my good luck charm right there. Let me itch real quick. Okay. Sway side to side. Hurt to have teeth down your throat? Oh my gosh. See, I didn't get my good luck charm. I need to get my good luck charm. See, my good luck coin is life. My good luck coin is everything. Good luck coin is life. Good luck coin is love. Good luck coin is life. Shrek is love. Shrek is life. Get Shrek'd! How did I beat Jim for like 2 times maybe? Oh, nice. Yeah, all those freaking attempts that I used trying to beat you, Rebel. See, my good luck coin. Alright, no, I'm not about to jinx myself now.
Okay. Alright, here we go, guys. This is the one. This is the one that we're gonna send. Oh. I'm just covering my eyes. Oh, my God. Oh, I forgot my good luck charm. See, we're free. My good luck charm. Oh, I'm gonna shut up, guys. I'm sorry. I gotta be quiet. You know what to do. Stay in that like button, and we'll see all you better buddies in the next video. Bye.